four mystery coronavirus lineages detected in New York City's sewage. Since the Omicron variant is widespread, it's no longer a shock if you find it in wastewater. But what if there are more unknown variants hiding in the city's sewages? That's what some researchers are trying to figure out. Unknown lineages of the COVID-19 virus have been found in New York City's sewage. Will these cause future outbreaks? According to the CDC, viruses like SARS-CoV-2 continuously evolve as changes in the genetic code occur during the replication of the genome. So when viruses replicate, they have a chance to evolve and become menacing or negligible. Mutations refer to changes in the virus's genetic code, and they happen all the time. Lineage refers to a group of closely related viruses with a common ancestor. SARS-CoV-2 has several lineages, and each can cause COVID-19. Variants, the word you hear common these days, refer to genetic code with one or more mutations. Lineages with concerning mutations may become variants of concern or interest. In cities, virus lineages are not limited to people. Because we use the bathroom regularly, experts consider wastewater as a breeding ground for COVID variants. Though testing all sewage systems worldwide is challenging, as efforts are more focused on managing outbreaks. On Live Science, John Dennehy, virologist at the Graduate Center at City University, New York, revealed working on genetic sequencing in New York when the Alpha variant emerged. Dennehy and colleagues discovered unknown lineages in New York City's wastewater. While these aren't threatening yet, they don't know where they came from. Mark Johnson, virologist at the University of Missouri, also confirmed unknown lineages. What's more puzzling is the lineages in Missouri disappeared in late April 2021, never seen again. Researchers narrowed down that lineages are found in limited city parts and not observed to spread from neighborhood to neighborhood. So what's making them move? Two theories may explain it: chronically infected people or animal reservoir. The chronic infection theory is like a moving toxic cargo that can hurt everything in its path unless stopped. The animal reservoir theory may mean an animal carrying the virus between locations. This animal may not even be sick because its immune system can fight the virus. If the second is true, which animal is it? Researchers dubbed four mystery lineages: WNY1, WNY2, WNY3, and WNY4. They too have partial or complete capability to evade antibodies. Antibodies from vaccinated or people with COVID-19 history could still neutralize the four lineages, but their impact was reduced when compared to the original strain. What do you think about the tracing of lineages in wastewater? Should this be the new hunting grounds for future variants? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.